Will OBS stay connected this time? That is the true question. Hey, Amelie. I'm not restarting my computer. Oops. Sorry, OBS disconnected as soon as I started, like 2 minutes in, it disconnected, so. I don't even think this stuff will work.
Wow!
Oh, it will work. That's fine. I don't know if it's OBS in general, or it's just my internet. My internet, I think, was disconnecting from it. My internet was all over the place. I don't know what happened. Just fine yesterday. Okay, so you've already passed the 2 minute mark, so it seems like it's better than last time. It's no guarantees it's gonna keep up though. So I don't know exactly where we left off, but well, we finished the dungeon. And now I can lift stuff, so that gives me more options to go to other places that I have yet to venture through. Is there one down this way? Like, what's this? I can actually go in here now. It's just a pool I can go into. Cool, I think. What's this? Shovel. Okay, I can't shovel it. Ooh, stairs. Hold on. Get out of here. Dig where? Where do you want me to dig? Right in the middle? Where the heck are these guys coming from? Get out of here. I want to go down here. You can't move it that way. Kidding me? Apparently I can't smack it. Where does it take? Oh yes, this is where I want to go. Upstairs. Yeah, I fall down a lot. It's inevitable at this point. That I will just continuously fall down. Oh my lord. Give me that heart, please. Out of here. That dog was not even eating it. Just like, yeah, you're fine. Strange energy is pouring from here. We should find out what it does. I'm guessing it's like some sort of teleporter, or it's just for fun. He only moved it one spot. It's kind of stupid. Hold on. Hope I'm doing good. I'm doing all right. Work was a bit of a pain yesterday, and sounds like it's gonna be even more of a pain today. No, nothing. I was kinda hoping it would break that open, but I guess not. I have an idea. I hope you're doing good, Amelie. Test at least. How to get the heart piece? Walk back out, walk back in. I'm trying to smack you, but I can't. Going to Greece with your mom next Sunday. I hope you guys have a nice trip. Never been there. Actually, I've never been anywhere overseas. Yeah, I hope you guys have a nice time. Well, now you eat him. Freaking dog. That, throw it, take it. That's another two. Okay, I need two more. Two more for another hot. Okay, what key do I need here? Slime keyhole. Where am I? Yukuku Prairie. Isn't that where I had to go next? No, that wasn't it. I think I'm thinking of the instrument. I'm gonna pick the instrument up. Hello, who this? Who are you? Richard. Really, I must insist that you not bring that awful beast in here. Leave that creature outside, then we can talk. Goodbye. How do I leave it outside? Do you have like a... Do I need to take him back to his owner? Best companion ever. He always finds me these secret seashells. I am right by the village. Just go up. Up and around here. Do you want your pet back? Smooch! You got a reward from Madam Meow Meow. Lucky? Yep, I don't have him anymore. Sad. Hey, Marin. To listen to her sing for a minute. So beautiful. What's down here? Okay, I gotta go through here. How am I supposed to make that jump? Ah! Maybe I can't get down there yet. Oh, but I might be able to go through from the beach. Let's try that. Smack some grass on the way there. Hi, buddy. You're back home with your mom. Piece of power. Ow. Yeah, get this treasure finally. Gimme. Gimme. Another purple rupee. Bitty. Now I'm in another new area. Ish. Martha's Bay. Alright. Are you Martha?
Martha.
No. Alright. I wondered if it led to the basement. No, this leads to death. Is that being held down by like a gravitational force or something? I'm not having long enough jump for this. Yeah, get to the second hole and instantly fall. I can't even get over to there. Pooey. Where am I supposed to go? It said something, the thing said something about a prairie, the instrument did. I want the memory. Prairie. Prairie. The prairie is waiting. Which makes me think it's this spot. But I need a key. Let's go back up there then. What up, monkey? Don't you be throwing stuff at me. Is Marin still singing? I hope so. What's up, dude? Good seeing you. Got your other stuff squared away for right now? In that case, let's step into my shack. Oh yeah, I should probably go step into his shack. What's up, buddy? I also talked to that one dude who wouldn't let me talk to him while I had Bow Wow. Oh, what is this? Playing whack-a-mole now? Can't get up there. There goes my rupee. Ow. A heart, please. No? No heart? I mean, I'll take rupees too, but a heart is mostly needed at this time. Get out of here. Where was his shack? Over here. Okay. Oh! Sorry, Link. I mean, Herbert. Should be his shack, I would think. What's up? Hey. There you are. I wanted to show you something interesting. You've gone poking into some of the ruins on this island, I can tell. I make little chambers based on those dungeons. Put those chambers in the slab back there. and it turns into a real dungeon. How's that work, you ask? Who knows? But I want your help testing the limits of this thing. I want to hear about the dungeons you've seen. It inspires me to make new chambers for you. With a few chambers, you can make basic dungeons. With a bunch, you can make complicated ones. See if you can use what you've got to finish the challenges I give you. Though, you're not done once you finish arranging the dungeon. You've got to adventure through it too. I'm no designer though. I'm no adventurer either. That's all up to you. I'll make the risk worth it. Impress me, and there's treasure in it for you. You look like you've been through a lot. Sit down and tell me about it. You got new chambers. Slot them to the dungeon to see what's inside. Arrange. Dungeon Arranging 101. I started this one already. Can you finish it? Make a path from the entrance to the Nightmare's Lair. There's gotta be a stop along the way for the treasure chest. If a chamber's got an exit, you gotta connect it to another exit. Nobody wants an exit that goes nowhere. Take chambers from the menu on the right with A, slap them on the tiles to the left with A. A lot of times you'll want a chamber with a particular set of exits, so that's how I divided them up. You can flip through them, through the list with R or L, L or R. That would probably have to go here. I'm well aware of that. That's why I'm gonna try to find a spot for stairs. This one has stairs. Kind of defeats the purpose though if I do it like this. I'd have to put another stair here. Something with an exit on the top. Oh, I see. So the 1, 2, 3, okay, that's what that means. keep it kind of basic. We're gonna need one. No, not like this. I could rotate it too, can't I? Or can I not? Nightmare key is always going to be in the last treasure chest you open. Any extra chests around the dungeon will have rupees and such in them. That won't work. Hold on. Sometimes you think you're all set, but a chamber isn't turning red to blue like it should. When that happens, press Y to check. I'm about to connect them. Am I gonna have to make a long way around? Can't move it. Darn it. Oops. This way. I wonder. Remove that. Sure. Let's give it this a whirl. Why not? Okay, then the stairs will appear. Go up. Take the hearts. Got treasure. It's kind of a neat idea. Just create your own. Hey, Ubi. Welcome on in. Welcome to... Oh boy. Hold on. My own dungeon creation. Hey, I got the nightmare key. Hope you're doing well. Okay, so that's gonna lead me back to the start. At least it should. Can't stay for long. Eye on chat as much as you can. Alrighty, Ubi. Gosh, dang it. Time to fight again. Hey Kelly, welcome on in. Hope you're doing well. What a show. There were times I'd swear you had one foot in the grave. A thrill like that deserves something from my collection in exchange. You got a chamber. Slide into the dungeon to see what's inside. The rupees you found find around the dungeon are a little bonus for me. You can keep them once the adventure's over. Watching you down there gave me an idea for a new challenge. It's ready whenever you want it. I'm good for now. Appreciate it, Dampy. How am I? I'm alright. I don't want to go to work. First thing comes to mind, I don't want to go to work. Such a pain yesterday. I hope you're doing well, Ubi. And Kelly, I hope you're also doing well. What's this? How can I do this without falling? That's just me. can't really move this anywhere. I want the hot. Darn it. Get out of here. There's gotta be like a high jump or something that you get. Went back to The Last of Us 2. I've never even played that game. I actually didn't play either of them before. I have the first one, but I never played it. Oh, you're gonna throw bombs at me? That's mean. Do I have PS5? I do. And look, give me a minute, Link. Go get the shield. Also been waiting for Mr. Backseat Aldo to appear. Don't know how many times he asked that, that's fine. Alright. Can't swim. Fair. Oh wait, if I step on this, will it teleport me back? Ah. Port. Mr. Backseat Who? Yeah, the owl. That's what I'm calling it, that that's what Kelly would call it. That's what she was calling him yesterday, his backseat owl. Because he tells you where you're supposed to go. Someone in chat? No. No. Actually, I don't think anyone in chat was backseat. I mean, there was, but that's because I asked for it. He's like, I need help. I don't know what the heck I'm supposed to do or where I'm supposed to go. Besides Kelly sometimes, yes, but She asks first. She always will ask first. So that doesn't bother me at all. Yeah, and you're the same way too, Ubi. You still wait until I give permission to do it. There are just some people who don't. They just kind of tell me. I go, well, give me a minute. Kelly's a good noodle. I know the dungeon I need is, I think, down here. Yeah, this one. What's the name of that freaking key I need? The slime key? Where's the aloe one I need him? Slime keyhole. That hole looks like it. Oh yeah, I can talk to this guy now. I don't have my pet. Howdy. Was your name Richard? Salutations. You wouldn't know by the look of me, but I used to live in the castle. My servants went berserk and I was forced to flee my villa. So you're looking for something, are you? I may have just what you're after. But first, I want you to retrieve the golden leaf I left behind in the castle when I fled. Smashing! Tell you the truth, there are 5 leaves, and I want them all. Okay. You need to do some digging, so buy a shovel. Are you off then? Good luck. I have a shovel. I was walking away from the hole. And Link fell through. That sus emote is a very good emote. Besides the hug one, I would say the sus one is probably one of the most used. Does that guy go to his castle? I mean, I can tell this is the castle. But... I don't remember. I was over there not that long ago. How the frick did I... I'm afraid to say that. There's no way I could say those tongue twisters. Absolutely no way. I'm awful with tongue twisters. Thanks to my little speech impediment that I have. Let those sink in for a bit. I'm afraid to know what that first one's about. Thank you. can't go down and around, can I? The heck did I do to get over there? Oh, I think I remember. Once is okay, but repeating it more. The repeating it makes you sound drunk. Fantastic. Just ain't ask me what? What are you asking? First, if you say it without the K, it's gonna sound something completely different and a little more inappropriate. Where Knit is knitting kitty mittens. Is she? Is she knitting kitty mittens right now? Okay, I didn't come down through here. Then what the heck did I do before? I remember this. I remember this spot mostly because I walked over. Is there a spot in the front where he lived? What's up, buddy? I'm glad he doesn't really attack me anymore. He just kind of, well, probably happy to see me. Adorable. Sex is 6. Okay. That was the word I was concerned about. What the heck? Okay, that's what I did. I came down and around here. I know in French it's... Under Twat Katsang Cease. Cease is 6. I had to go through the alphabet though. The alphabet. Frick's sake. The numbers, not the alphabet. I don't even remember the French alphabet. Ow. How do I get in? How am I supposed to get in? Can you throw me over? What's up? 6 salmons in a salmon box. Sure. Kiki, monkeys, come, repay him. Kiki. Monkey business. Done. Bye-bye. Ooh, Kiki. Okay, thanks, guys. And I got a stick. You found a stick. Monkey left behind. You take it. What the heck can I do with the stick? Ring ring ring. Ring. Yeah, it's Alrida. Try bombing suspicious places. Hope that helps. Bye. I don't have a bomb though. Well, that's convenient. I was expecting to hit that it was going to take a little bit more to kill him, but apparently not. Yeah, I'm just fine with that. Oh boy. Like a plain whack-a-mole. Oh my god, he hurt his own dude. Ow. Your leaf. Is that what I'm looking for? Oh, hey, Link. Welcome on in. Ubi was telling me about some Swedish words. I hope you've been doing well. This is Dee's doing pretty good, too. Well, I'm doing alright. I shouldn't say I'm doing pretty well. I'm doing alright. Continuum. I'm on the TV, heck yeah. Always watch streams on TV. It's something I used to do. I haven't done that in a while, but every so often I want to go downstairs. Oh boy, look at that guy. Okay, we got three. We got two more to find. Yeah, I see there's stuff here I can break, but I don't have a... Ow! I don't have a bomb. Kinda hoping these guys drop a heart. Hearts. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Stick's gonna do it for me. Unless I can actually do something with the stick. It's gonna hop up here, isn't it? Okay, bye. I don't have bombs. This part there. It did say I had to dig too. Ah, the bird had it. Where's the last one? Told me to bring a shovel. Just why it makes me think I would have to shovel it somewhere. Ow. What are you doing, Shiloh?
Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing?
I don't know what Shiloh's doing. He's just staring.
Hi.
What are you doing, puppy? Oops. What are you doing?
Little Tara.
Huh? What are you doing?
Come here. Come here. Come here. Deborah. Deborah. Come here. Deborah, Deborah. Yeah. Hi.
Oh.
You left me. He was just sitting there looking outward. I don't know what he was doing. I know someone was grabbing breakfast or what. Or can I I don't feel like I can smash these with the shuffle, but I can try. Doesn't hurt to try it once. No. I need a bomb. Probably for bot commands. I might have to make it more Streamlabs. Seems to me that makes the most sense, because that's where most of them are. The main thing I use for Nightbot 4 is socials. That's pretty much it. Yeah, the little frustration sounds he makes. Why hearts? The one time I actually don't need the hearts right now, and it gives me hearts. Try bombing suspicious places. I don't have bombs. That's the problem. I don't have the bombs. I can at least go through the entrance now. I don't have to worry about that again. This is probably to tell me how to get to the castle or whatever. Oh, no. He's just telling me the same thing. Back to the shop and see if I can't buy anything. I have over 500. Bow and arrow set. How much for the bombs? 10 baht, 10 rupees. Time to bomb some stuff. Can I carry up like the 20? Who would have thought bombs would be so cheap? I'll have to get that bow and arrow set at some point. I gotta save up a lot of rupees though. Bip, 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 bip. I'll lift it. Nope, I'm not. Never mind. The fact is, grass grows back so quickly. Insane. Gosh dang it. Going back to the castle. Ow. Bye-bye. Ow. You're gonna fight two stupid bosses. Good luck, Kelly. Okay, thanks, Ubi. I'll look at it at some point. Yeah, that's what I want to see. Heck yeah! It is a good thing it's not real money. That's true. This is why we don't gamble IRL. It's hard to have luck on your side when it comes to gambling. Kerboom! Alright, I got your 5 leaves. Ah, très bien! I see you have recovered all of the leaves. Now, move the statue and you will find your reward. This is a stupid reward. All that for a secret seashell? Uh-oh. How many times have I gonna accidentally drop a bomb? With all the holes. It's like a freaking maze for some reason. Okay. Help this guy out, he's trying to kill me. Really? Of course, it can't be that easy to get. How are you? In soil sleep secrets beneath your souls. Oops. The slime key. That's what I'm looking for. That's all I was hoping for. Oh well. I gotta go buy more bombs now. Got a visitor? Okie dokie, Link. Thanks for stopping by. Greatly appreciate it. Hope you have a good time with your guests. Or guests. More bombs, please. How many can I hold at once? 30. Cool. 30 bombs. And we need to get around to the other side. We just gotta go down and around. Gosh dang it. Keep falling down the hole. See you there. I walked past where I had to go. Ow. And let's save, since I haven't saved yet. Key cavern. That wasn't what I was trying to do at all, but ta-da! Get a small key. What's this room? Ooh, what a weird object. There must be some way to tackle this obstacle. Maybe blow it up. Easy. There's a trap. There's nothing in there. But an enemy. This is a predicament. Can't go that way. We have a small key. Just Boss is dead? Heck yeah, Kelly. That's what I like to hear. Congrats. This is probably where I need like the bow and arrow. Which I don't have. This can't be moved anywhere. I can't go anywhere in here. I don't know if I need to save up for this. Like, I need to actually have that bow and arrow. This costs a lot. It costs 980 rupees. How many times am I gonna fall down this hole? I guess I'm just be farming for rupees. We have 380 more to go. I'm cutting a lot of grass. Remember this. there's a hole down here. Oh, it's still visible, thankfully. I'm not even gonna try to shoot this bug. I also don't know if I could just sell stuff either. If I could do that, I would do that. Then again, I don't even know what I would sell. Fell down one of those holes. It would not have been fun. Oh, and I jinxed it. It's gonna be extra sad if I find out that the bow and arrow doesn't kill him. So then I just spent all this time farming for rupees for nothing. Oh wait, hold on. I got bombs now. What's in here? It's a trap, it seems like. Can I seriously not push it that way? I could probably push. No? Can't even push that? No, there's no point. There's no point in doing that then. Oops. Now what I meant to do, but... Oh wait, I can move this. It's in here. The heck? Dream Shrine? Dead. Game over. Yeah, retry. So if he can't fall in, that's kind of bogus. Yeah, that was a pretty bad dream. We'll try it again, though. This isn't gonna end. This isn't gonna end well. Reset it. Nope. Hop back into bed. We can do it. What? This is a brutal dream. What? This is, quite sad. Barely reach him. That idea backfired. I can't even jump that far. I could jump to that one, but I can't jump to where they are. Probably have to leave the dream. I can't even get to this other piece without getting past that blob, so maybe we'll leave it until we get something to remove that jello looking piece. Huh? Getting closer. Oops, sorry, buddy. Didn't mean to smack ya. Oh yeah, I can get this treasure now. What's in here? Hopefully rupees. A secret seashell? What do they even do? I'm not even sure what they do yet. Let's switch to my shovel. Whoop, not caught. Nothing? Oh yeah, I can go in here now too. What's in here? Rupee, thank god. One time I'm happy to see a rupee. Not sure how I'm expected to get over there though. But at least we got something out of it. I think there's one more spot in here. Nope. Back through here? No. Get off me. Thank you. got a surprise visit from Pain. Oh boy. No, that's... You're fine, Kelly. No! Wrong way. Hopefully the pain goes away soon. Little devil. Hey, kid, you woke me from my fine nap. Thanks a lot, but now I'll get my revenge. Are you ready? I'll let you carry one... I'll let you carry more magic powder. Are you ready? Sure. You deserve it. Now look at all that junk you can... that you have to carry. Ha! Take care. See you again. Alright. Well, that was interesting. It's not what I came over here for, but it was a nice little surprise. Basically just adventuring at this point as I try to gather 980 rupees. This is what I'm looking for. Now I can move. Some of this stuff. Hi. What are you doing? Hmm? Shiloh came back. What? Huh? Must be raining outside, you're wet. Just sniffing around. Toadstool. Piece of power. Okay. Go ahead, Marin. I'm gonna have Marin sing for a bit while I get more coffee and go to the bathroom. So I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. I hope Marin kept you entertained. only 150 more rupees. Let's go. This B button will be broken by the time I'm done. Probably. There's another spot. Taryn, what are you doing? Oh, Herbert. I see you have a nice stick. Oh, can I borrow? Yeah, sure. There you go, Taryn. Nice. The stick became the honeycomb. Not sure how it happened, but take it. Alright. Who are you? You still got plenty of pep. Come see me when you're feeling... when you feel like you can't go on. Yeah. Oh. I could have done that. This just opened up a shortcut for me to take. Decided to drop frames. Shovel. Whoops. Shovel. Darn. Right here. No. Here. Uh-oh. Stream dying. The stream is dying. Frozen on my end. What the heck? Owie. Everything is fine, now I just decided to take a dump. Just like that. No pooey. We have 100 more to go. There's so many spiders. I feel like OBS has just decided to take a dump on me today. Dumped on me earlier this morning. Fine until now. Look at this. Seashell Mansion. I am the spirit of the mansion. I've been waiting for someone. One who can overcome the darkness. Find the secret shells, then ascend the platform. You will receive the ultimate sword. I'll take it. Okay, so that was all the ones I had. So I gotta find more. Uh-oh. Hold on, guys. I'm having a dilemma. He kicked me the Hannah stream. Oh my lord, it is so far behind. OBS is telling me I should end stream then, because it is, doesn't want to cooperate. Thank you. What's in here? Well, tell it has not cleared up, and I don't think it's going to clear up anytime soon. Let's save it again. So I'll probably have to leave it there. Because I'm not going to fight with it today. I don't know exactly what's going on with it. CPU's high. Why would the CPU be high? I don't know what's going on. My computer is acting up. Hi, Shiloh. I know, they probably left. Yeah, it's super behind. I don't know what's causing this to happen exactly. It seems to be my computer personally. It's not OBS, it's my computer. So, well, that sucks. Just have to let it be for now. I know it's like 10 minutes behind use for my stream, so I'm going to type it in chat. I'm going to do this. The computer's acting up. So hope you all have a good rest of your Sunday, and hope to see you all soon. Hopefully this computer will actually work. Have a good one, everyone.